We have live team coverage for you tonight following Helene's continued impacts here on the First Coast.
Riley Phillips is in Columbia County, where families are turning to shelter for food and power.
But first tonight, thousands across Georgia are still without power more than 72 hours after Helene swept through the area. Georgia power crews are working to bring back electricity to customers. But as Atia Collins reports, some have now spent three nights in the dark.
And she's joining us from Brunswick. And Atia, people there still seeing damage.
Yes, Anthony, you know, when I came out here early this morning, this traffic light right behind me here in downtown Brunswick, it was without power. People were using it as a four-way stop sign, taking the stop and then proceeding when safe. But throughout the day, this light has actually come back on, and that's the case with many places here throughout Brunswick. Earlier today, lots of neighbors I spoke with without power, some of them spending the day on their porch because inside of their home, well, that has become unbearable without electricity.
Crews all over Georgia are spending the day cleaning up and restoring power.
It's hard without water. It's hard without power. I mean,
a tree on Arel Hawkins Street is still sitting on top of power lines. He says power at his apartment was restored after a day without electricity, but some of his neighbors, like Mike Simmons, are still in the dark.
That's my main concern, the elderly and the people that don't have the resources to come out, don't have the income on fixed incomes around here, and they losing their food.
Across Brunswick, over 10,000 Georgia Power customers are without electricity. Officials with the company remind customers that in order to get power back as soon as possible, they need to check their home's meter box for damage, like any dents or exposed electrical parts.
Georgia Power cannot restore power to that meter box if it is damaged. The meter box itself is the responsibility of the homeowner. So just to expedite the process, if you see that your meter box is damaged, go ahead and get an electrician out.
Glen County officials opened up cooling stations in an effort to help neighbors get by until restoration is complete.
It's real hectic. Everybody trying to go and get something to eat. That's the main thing. And make sure they have plenty to drink, like water. We all come together and help each other out until everything get back situated.
Now, according to Georgia Power, the estimated restoration time for 95% of customers here in Brunswick is 10 p.m. tonight, but that means that people could see their power turn on up to that point. If you're looking for an update on outages here or anywhere across Georgia, you can go to georgiapower.com for a full outage map. Reporting in Brunswick, Atia Collins, First Coast News, on your side.